If you own a famous food truck in LA and your fan base wants you to open up a restaurant, what do? You open up a restaurant.
Of course. Thankfully, Scott Tremonti, owner of the Urban Oven, created a sit-down downtown. Rob, you hungry?
That is a ridiculous question.
Well, then let's go eat.
How you doing?
Rob.
Scott.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Okay, so we've all heard of your famous food truck, but this is the new spot.
Yes, it is. This is my new restaurant.
Okay, we are a big fan of anything food related.
We're in the right spot then.
So can we just see what this is all about?
Come on back, we'll start making some pizzas.
Let's do it. So Scott, it's been a pretty interesting journey for you thus far, correct?
It has. I started about 6 years ago with the very first wood fire pizza food truck here in LA. We developed an amazing following of people who kept asking for a restaurant. We also have our catering company, which we have two wood fire pizza trailers that we just do private events every week. And we finally open up our space after lots of people asking for it.
So one of the things I really find intriguing about this place is the setup you have here. This right here is kind of to me it's like a sushi bar setup. Like you're right here, you're interacting, you're cooking.
I want to be able to hang out, interact with my customers, sample new products with them. But we're definitely known for our pizza. That's what we take great pride in. But the other thing, we make all day long, each day we make homemade meatballs, which are ridiculous. We also do grilled chicken sandwiches. We do seasonal items, seasonal soups, seasonal salads, and some seasonal pizzas as well.
Okay, I'm scared.
It's looking good. Have you worked at a pizzeria before?
No, but I did sell women's shoes at Nordstrom, so I know how to make the dough. Make sure you stop by the Plaza Level at the block. The Urban Oven is a place you don't want to miss.
Shall we?